Glendale amateur astronomer whose name is on a comet has died. Thomas Bopp first spotted that little fuzzy glow from the Arizona desert in 1995. The Hale-Bopp comet later passed by the Earth in 1997, seen by hundreds of millions of people. Bopp was 68 years old.
Lawyers from